Managerial Information Systems. In this course, students will evaluate the life cycle of a system process of identification, feasibility analysis, and selection of the information system's technological platform. Also, they will analyze the information system carried out in the collection and organization of data about an organization's operations. Likewise, students will incorporate concepts and techniques in a request for proposal of the requirements for a system.